must be it.
Looks pretty upmarket.
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, come on through. Help you.
You were after Barry to do the tour?
Just missed him. Ran out about 5 minutes ago. Do you want to do some fishing?
Yeah, and see the river.
I can take you out. Interested?
Sure, yeah.
That'd be great.
All right, let's get you fitted up then, eh?
Excellent.
What? Pregnant. You are, aren't you? Am I gonna be an auntie?
Yeah, but I haven't told him yet.
He's the father, right?
Yeah, very funny. And he found out last night, so I'm just waiting for the right moment.
Hello, little one.
You know, this time of year, the barra fishing's only catch and release. We can't keep anything we catch.
Oh, mate, that's fine with us.
Still plenty of other good fish around, though.
Great.
If you take these, I'll meet you out there.
Lucky it's a wet season. The river's in flood and the king tides are running, so there's a lot more water around up here.
What's a king tide?
Just really high tides that happen around Christmas.
It's the best time to fish. With all the extra water around, it's pretty lively on the river.
Is that why you bought a gun?
No. No, it's just Barry's insurance policy. He can remember the old days before all the crocs had moved out of here. But now they've all either been shot or taken a farm, so... He's up for a drink.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
What was that?
Oh, bad woman. floated down from upstream somewhere. We'll take it with us. Get back in. Should we go further up?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's do it. Get him in, eh?
Yeah.
This is excellent. See, even though the tide's running out, there's still a lot of water up here. It's just right.
Cool.
Let's get a line in, eh?
Yeah.
Something's there. Whoa.
Take it easy.
No.
Come on, come on, come on. Bring it up. What's that?
What?
I don't know.
It's a fucking croc.
What?
There's a croc in here. Get up the tree.
Please, Lee.
Get up the tree. I'll get
Lee!
Grace, it's
Lee!
The water. Just get up the tree.
Okay.
Down.
Lee!
Get up the tree.
Get up the tree.
We've got to get her.
Here.
I think it might have gone.
What makes you say that?
The body's gone.
Jim?
Yeah. Before I saw it coming for you, I saw Jim's body floating over there.
I can't see anything.
Well, trust me, it was there. Lee! Lee, are you okay? We've got to get her out of there.
Yes, we're also going to need the boat. I'll go over.
No, are you crazy? Maybe it's gone, maybe it hasn't. Anyway, what's the use of getting the boat? It flipped over once, it can happen again.
Well, how else are we going to get out of here? We can't just stay in the tree.
Well, why not? Someone will come looking for us.
Who? Who, Grace? No one saw us leave. No one knows we're here.
The rope. If she can get the rope to us, then we can pull her across.
Okay, let's try that.
Okay, Lee? The rope at the front of the boat, can you reach it?
Throw it to me.
I'll go.
No.
Catch it, all right? Catch it.
I will.
Fuck!
It's okay. It's okay. Just give yourself a bit of slack.
I'm here. I'm here, darling. Big throw.
It's okay, it's okay. Don't move. I'll get it. I'll get it. Get us a branch. Just above you.
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Must be stuck on a log. It's all right, Lee. Okay. Lee, I've tied off the rope, okay? If you can get in the water slowly and use the rope to guide yourself over, okay?
Lee, you can do it, okay? Come on.
Better get up. it.
Keep coming. Keep coming.
Taken.
What? How did this happen? We were in that boat. I mean, it was a metal boat. Is it still here?
Can't see it. So how are we going to get out of here? What are we going to do?
Well, we should just wait for someone to come for us, shouldn't we?
He's going to come for us.
I don't know, but isn't that what they say you should do if you get lost in the wild?
Yeah, but no one saw us leave and no one knows we're here. And there's hundreds and hundreds of miles of estuary and mangroves along the river. No one's coming.
Yeah, well, I still think we should just wait.
When did we last see another boat?
We did see that petrol drum.
That could have been in the water for weeks, months.
Yes, so what's your idea?
The boat.
The boat. Did you miss something, Adam? That thing just flipped over as if it was nothing. You really think we're safe in that?
It's our best shot.
Okay. So how do you figure we get to it, flip it, bail it and get out of here without being eaten?
It's better than waiting to be rescued by people who don't even know we're missing.
Help! Get out of here! Help! Help! Help!
Die of fucking malaria waiting out here.
Hey, I think I've still got the red. Hey.
Oh, you're good.
Come on.
Keys, penknife, my wallet. One more stamp and I get a free coffee.
What was that? Maybe we can use these trees to get out of here.
Look, guys, even if we could get to land, we're miles from anywhere. The idea of getting lost out here trying to walk
getting
back to the
lost.
Marina's...
We're already lost.
We go along this river, we get back to where we came from.
Really, do you know where we are?
We're on the river.
Yeah, do you remember every single turn we took?
I don't need to.
Okay, whatever. I think Grace is right. I think we should try the trees.
Do you think it's going to be easy getting around in these trees? Look at it.
I'll go check out the trees.
That's all right, I'll go.
You've lost your glasses, okay? And you can't put any weight on that leg. I'll go.
It's okay, I'm fine.
Adam, you're half blind without your glasses.
I'm not blind. I can see, all right?
Okay, just shut the back window.
Grace, this is crazy.
Yeah, and going for the boat, isn't
it? No, wait, you can't go.
Really, why not?
You just can't. I'm fine. I'll go now.
Lee, you're not fine. Look, I'm just going to stick to the trees. Okay? If they run out, I am straight back here. Okay?
Hey, just be careful, all right?
Yeah, I will.
okay. You're okay. Hey, come on. I got you. I got you. Okay. Come on.
Okay.
You right?
Yep. I'm good. What's wrong? What happened? Nothing. Nothing, nothing. I just got a little bit spooked, that's all. I'm okay, really, I'm okay. Okay. So, we're surrounded by water. It's a bit of a swim to land, but it's doable.
How far?
I don't know, like 50, 100 metres.
Boat's only just here, seems like better odds.
Yeah, but we can't get to it.
We haven't tried yet. So, what's it to be? The boat or a 300 metre swim in a croc infested river?
It's not 300 metres.
I'm with Grace. I say we wait. I think maybe if we wait, someone will come along.
Song that kids sing. It's a three cheeky monkeys sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. Can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Crocodile, quiet as can be. Snap.
Thank you, Adam. Yeah, I think I prefer row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
So do I. Let's get the boat and get out of here. Okay, okay. We'll try it your way. For now.
I thought I was falling. Can I please have the red?
It's time to get moving. The longer we wait, the harder it's going to be to get going. Look, we've waited. We've waited hours to see this fucker and no show. And I hate to say it, but he's probably still chowing down on Jim. Will be for the rest of the day. I remember being a kid, spending all afternoon in the cupboard. I was too scared to come out because I thought my brother was waiting outside to beat the shit out of me. The thing is, minutes after chasing me into the cupboard, he'd just gone off with his mates. So it wasn't my brother keep me in the cupboard, it was me, it was fear. If there's no croc down there, what the hell are we doing up here?
Okay. You've made your point. So what's your plan?
Look, I get over to the boat, I ride it, I bring it over here, and we get out.
That's your plan?
That's my plan.
I could go with you.
No, look, it's best to just risk one of us, okay? I'm the strongest. I have the best chance of getting to the boat.
No, don't go.
Grace, we're not going to be rescued.
Please don't go. Just wait a little bit longer.
It's okay. I'll be right back.
Adam.
What? What is it?
Gracie. It's okay. It's okay. I'll be right back. Okay?
Slack. Just need to loosen the rope.
Adam!
It's not going to leave us alone, is it? We're going to die, aren't we?
Lee?
Fuck! Stop it!
We're going to get out of here.
Yeah, and how are we going to do that?
The boat.
The boat. The boat.
So fucking hilarious! You have no idea, do you?
Shut up, Lee! Shut up!
I need you to get over there and I need you to keep watch. Okay? Get over there and keep a lookout. Get up. Get up. Hold that. Give it to me.
I'm gonna go back down. I'm gonna get a bigger stick. I'm gonna go back down and get the rope. Can you see? No. The boat's going out. I know. Well, maybe it won't go far. It's half full of water now.
Thank you.
didn't tell him, Lee. She was going to, but I didn't.
I know. I'm so sorry. Hey, we didn't say goodbye. Maybe we should say goodbye. 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 I don't know what to say.
I know.
Goodbye, baby. Goodbye. Thirsty. Just wish it would rain.
Can't see the boat. I was thinking, remember when we were kids and we used to have holidays at the beach house?
Mm.
And you could always smell when the storm was coming. Sounds like that.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Remember those brothers?
Those brothers who were there every year. Paul.
Yeah, Mick and Paul Davies.
Those boys were always chasing you.
And you were always saving me. Gracie.
Are you okay? Grace, you're scaring me. You okay? Grace.
Listen. I'm so sorry about what happened. We have to help ourselves. Hey, Grace.
Two cheeky monkeys sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. Can't catch me. I love you.
Thanks a lot. That's been very helpful. I'm sorry. Boat's back. The wrong tree. Oh, we have to do something. Oh, going back to the boat. Not after. Oh, I'm just so tired. I'm so thirsty. Gracie. Well, the boat's gonna go past. It's gonna go past up there. Up where we came in. I don't know, maybe. Maybe we should see if we can try and get to it. Using the trees. Yeah. I could go check it out.
Please, can we go together?
Okay.
Hang on, wait.
Let's do something to try and keep it away.
Okay.
Go away, Croc. Go away. You're gonna go away, far, far away. Lee and Grace will be safe. Lee and Grace will be safe. Lee and Grace will be safe. I think we should go for that one.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yep. Are we really gonna do this? I don't know, didn't we just say we were?
Yep.
Yep.
It's gonna be okay. Thank you.
We should go back. Grace, don't do this. We're almost halfway there. I fucking hate you. This is all your fault. This is all your fault. Grace! Grace, get your legs up! Get your legs up! You get away from her!
I need your legs up. I need you to pull your legs in. Legs up and up. Quick.
Fuck.
Gotta tuck in.
Okay.
Are you okay? Are you okay? You just have to change. She's okay.
Okay. There's a boat.
Get the boat, okay?
Lee,
I'll be back in a minute.
Don't go.
I'll be right back.
That's where Adam said.
It's okay. It's okay. It's not.
It's okay.
It's not, Lee.
It's not okay.
I love you.
Please.
I love you so much.
Lee, don't go.
I love you so much.
Lee, please don't go.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
No.
Letakkan HP-mu dan tidurlah. Ingat, tidak ada yang mencintaimu.